It's been really hard work, but really satisfying because we've done so much good in such a short amount of time and been able to help communities grow again and help them get back on their feet, even if it's just in a small way.